Welcome to Opel's DIY advice for the lockdown.
Disconnect the battery. Disconnect the negative first and never let the terminals touch. Or just start your car once a day for a few minutes just to keep the battery in tip-top shape.
Clean inside and outside the vehicle before storing your vehicle in the garage.
Keep your car covered.
Park it under a roof
or indoors
or use a cover.
Make a trip to your Opel baby and check the tires. I didn't for a weekend.
Yeah.